question finds Felipe. Verón. Lawrence lays it across and it's in! Bradley Wright Phillips with the finish to break the ice in the 87th minute. And finally, the Red Bulls take the lead.
The greatest goal scorers in the world, they have amnesia. They forget about the previous 86, 87, 88 minutes, the previous 5 seconds. The greatest goal scorers in the world, it's about the moment. And you knew the way Bradley Wright Phillips and the New York Red Bulls were getting down this left-hand side, there was one opportunity to come. The one touch that matters, not the previous 86 minutes of missed touches, missed opportunities, the one touch, the most important, Bradley Wright Phillips with his 7th goal of the year gives the Red Bulls a deserved lead here on the road.